What is up? What is up? It's the Crazy 1870. Quick little vlog. I'm actually on my way to go pick up my mom's flowers. I found a really, really awesome flower shop, which is in the West Covina area. I kind of want to share with you guys, if you guys are around the West Covina area, like my mom is at the West Covina Forest Lawn, so it's right around the same city. And I placed an order in last week, so what I do is every week I go to my mom's grave and place some flowers and water down and make sure that the area is clean and pretty much just, you know, spend some time there with at my mom's gravesite. So, you know, I kind of just want to share with you guys the flower shop and share with you guys the flowers that I got for her. So I'm currently on my way over there right now. Got my two crazy little girls. Hi, Mariah Rose. What's your name?
Man,
I got Layla Stinky LaPoo right there on the right hand side. So I'm actually at the Ontario Mills right now. I'm picking up something for my son. But it was his birthday yesterday. So yeah, quick little vlog, and I'll show you guys what I got my mom. Flowers that I got my mom this week, they came out absolutely beautiful. I love the way they look. They have beautiful, beautiful flowers, and they just look really, really nice. So the flower shop that I pick them up from, they're called Heavenly Flowers. They have two spots, one in Azusa and one in West Covina. So if you're in the IE or West Covina area, this is definitely the shop that you want to stop by. They have some absolutely amazing flowers. They just look beautiful. And it works out because I got my mom resting in the West Covina Forest Lawn. So it's sort of like in the same route where, you know, everything's at or where I'm gonna be at. So again, they came out really nice. So all the information to the flower shop, I will leave them down in the video description below. Their Instagram and their two locations that they have. But most likely you can find all the information that you need via the Instagram. So let me know what you guys think about my mom's flowers this week. I already kind of have an idea of which ones I'm gonna get her for next week, and hopefully I'll be able to share that with you guys. But let me know what you guys think in the comments section down below.